Kerfoot dashing back in. Here's Kerfoot looking for Hall on the far side. Simmonds causing trouble in front. Kerfoot can't come up with it, and we've got a penalty, a cross check, and Wayne Simmonds dropped his gloves with Ben Chiarot.
And that's a direct result of the end of that last other shift where you've got Gallagher at the one end. Now you can see Simmonds motioning, not to the Montreal bench, to his bench. He knows that, okay, maybe I can make some sort of emotional difference. What a play there, this little spinnerama by Matthews. Is Price able to find that one through the legs of his own defender? And here's the battle. This is a bit of the old-time battle. You're not often you're able to get away with one, two, or three cross-checks. I think they were both getting away with one each, and then now the arm went up and the gloves went down.
Toronto, Montreal, Hamilton, Scarborough. And
there's the reaction, though. You know, the newcomer coming back and saying, okay, our bench needs a spark. You saw it. You mentioned it, that Sheldon Keefe made a little adjustment, puts Hyman with Marner and Matthews to try to get a little energy going. And